We've gone camping. Okay, we have arrived at said designation. We're gonna start building the tent. There's a lot to this tent. The bag is so big, so I'm gonna now try and get the tent out of the bag. This place is really cute though. There was a girl hanging out a window and like staring at me and Holly, so that was a bit scary.
I don't know whether we've run out of storage, but we've finished the tent. Liv is currently getting her car, then we're gonna put it like on this road in like a lay-by, and I'm gonna run and get all the stuff. Also, the sunset's really pretty. Can you see our tent in that though, no? Look at the sunset.
Sorry, who the even onion. Is Gordon Ramsay?
You are just Chef Liv, aren't you?
Ow! Is it something to do with the tent, or is this onion brutal?
This onion is just a bit brutal. We're making dinner, having fajitas. So we've got some chicken, some peppers, some lettuce.
Mum was onion. Right about we should have brought two knives.
And then over here, we have fajita seasoning. We bought this from Lidl, and it was cheaper than normal oil.
And sweet also, corn. We got so excited about the freaking chili oil.
So excited. And I was like, chili oil. Yeah.
Oh my god, 10. I think they're about to actually fall off. Yes. Ready, 3, 2, 1. She's on. This is what we have going on here. Nice. Nice. Hey. Nice.
Sorry, imagine making fajitas with this view. I'm so impressed with us right now.
Magical.
Magical.
I feel like that could be actually quite okay.
This is going well. Once again, it's going too well, Holly.
It's going too well today. Yes, me and Holly have
had dinner like an hour ago.
But we want our noodles, so we're just coming to this little water zone. Oh no. Yes. Yes.
I didn't wait for the water to boil. So.
This is what we're working with. It has been on since, when did it go on? 20 minutes. We have been waiting for this since like 1:45. Oh my God.
This has been the longest pot noodle waking process of my whole entire life.
You didn't touch this rock.
Good morning. Me and Liv are actually so productive today. It is 9:25. Yeah, cool, you can really see my phone. 9:26, my phone is on 7%. It literally died last night, which is nice. It's a bit windy, not gonna lie to you. I'm trying to get this thing to work, because I've gone to the toilet and I can't get it to work. I just wanna make me beans. Right, so I've like clicked it in, and then you're meant to just turn it on.
It's going strong. It's very windy today. So we're just making some bacon, and we're gonna have bacon at all. We're gonna have bacon, beans, and fresh bread. This wind. Okay, so also a lady came up to us when we literally just arrived here. Yeah, so a lady came up to us like, oh, like there's a tent at the end there. If you see a guy trying to update them.
I'm sorry.
If you see this guy come out of the tent, please could you let us know, because he's been here for like a week and the past 2 days no one's seen him and he's just left his bikes outside. So his bikes are just like left outside. Where are you going? Oh. Me and Holly haven't seen him once. Have absolutely got no idea. He's just like, me and Holly don't think he's in the tent, but they went over to his tent and was trying to like speak to it and be like, hey man. And he literally wasn't answering, and they're concerned that he's like great in the tent. But
yeah. Yeah.
Oh god.
Wow.
Wow, my hair looks nice. Just eat some cutting candy grapes. If you haven't tried cutting candy grapes, go get some cutting candy grapes.
I have baby strawberries that are imperfectly tasty.
We just had brekkie. Ow. This wind. Yeah. Because we have created
a wind tunnel.
A wind tunnel in this place. So now we're sat in the like front bit, just getting ready because we're about to go pottery painting. Welcome to Get Ready With Us.
I've got foundation on my stitch stops.
No, I'm using the collection filter finish. Go on, make a makeup tutorial.
I'm using the number 7 Airbrush Away foundation in Warm Ivory.
Next, I am using the Hydro Hero Essence. This is a tinted like moisturizer because I really don't like wearing foundation anymore.
The collection lasting perfection concealer.
Wow.
It lasts for 16 hours.
The actual lies. 16 hours.
And apparently it's water resistant.
I've definitely seen that fall off when you cry.
And transport.
I'm using the W7 HD concealer. This is the best concealer I've literally ever used. And it's vegan!
I use my really nicely not broken at all collection invisible setting powder.
Next, I use the
O1.
A third HD concealer. I have three of these on the back of my hand here. See? Cheeky bit of that. Then I take this Style Pro brush, which is the S101 one. Just rub it into my hand like this.
I Benefit Hoola bronzer in
my nose and a bit of sweat. Look underneath my eye. Nice.
I like
that. I'll take my same sponge.
Nice. Do you want to calm down?
Then I take my Sephora bronzer in the shade 3 Santorini, and this is my literal favourite brush in the whole entire world. It's a BH Cosmetics 134 brush. Oh my god, if you need a new brush for your contour, use it.
Real Techniques 304, just like this, and I take my Ofra highlighter in.
Rodeo, oh my god, I love
Rodeo Drive. Wow, I didn't pack this very well, did I?
And then she's good to go. Adventures are beginning. It's really bright. I don't know. I think I have sunglasses in my car.
I want to show my water.
Drink from the way.
Peach and raspberry vitality.
Mine is just strawberry.
It's a pound stretcher, and we're like, oh yeah, we'll just get a drink. I came out with sticky balls. I meant to like stick to stuff, so they don't like glass.
Caused by, look how beautiful she is.
And look at my Primark bag.
My new Michael Kors purse, look how cute she is. I treated myself. Wanna smell nice?
Yes, please.
There you go. Capital.
Okay, disappointing. We went to this pottery place. It's not open.
It was only 6 minutes as well, so it would have been like actually ideal.
But it said not today, so now we're going to a different one.
It's not even not open, it's just like
there's no one there.
So like, wait, here is it?
Well, yeah, but the lights were on, so I'm very confused.
Road ahead slow.
Show me a design.
I don't
know,
but I believe in myself.
I believe in you. We also got the second poster of the day.
Wow.
Mine is this, and I'm doing it on the inside.
But we're also confused why my bowl isn't black.
And why my bowl is black. But it's okay. And that's wax.
Top of my bowl. And then. Totally keeping those.
Sorry, no.
This is the top of my bowl.
Oh. That's the bottom of my bowl.
Yes.
That was such a good idea. Hi, welcome back.
We just ate some pasta.
This was the sauce with type of red sauce.
And it was a bolognese with red wine sauce.
Pasta.
We've kind of had that for lunch / dinner. So we're going to have our pot noodles later.
It's like half full, so.
And but we're craving bubble tea.
So it's 15 minutes away.
Yeah, now 13. So we're going to one that's 13 minutes away, which is actually Winchester, and we're confused by how close we are to Winchester. I don't really understand.
Bad news.
Such bad news. We were gonna make rice for dinner and then our stove ran out of freaking gas!
We bought like two gas canisters that were like half full.
Mum even said you'll probably need the third one, and I said no we won't, Sharon. Sharon was right once again. I need to learn. Mum's always bloody right. Bossy!
Wow! Hello!
Hey! Amy stroked a cat.
Yeah, we saw a cat.
So now we're going on adventures to try and find some snacks.
Well, we've put all the like food stuff in the car. Very unsuccessful. It's pretty. Oh.
I really like Charlie Truffley. Well and truly disagree, we just got pizza and I'm ripped from this like.
It's from this like this truck. Yeah. Like a garlic mayo dip.
Oh my god, I'm actually so excited. I'm gonna inhale this so hard.
I might need a fun drink from Co-op though.
Well, we probably could go there now and come back. Okay, welcome to a live taste testing of our pizza. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited right now.
Oh my god, my cheese is stringy.
She is
shut the front door right now.
I can't even get her out. Oh, she ripped. Right, dunk, dunk.
Wow.
Wow. You're joking. Look.
This is the best thing you've ever had.
Really?
But absolutely. Our hotel always felt so pretty. No one is selling postcards from the city. I've been walking downtown. There.